Switch is falling asleep. Hello. 1 second. First concern, the monsters here are pretty tough. Watch your footing and make sure you don't fall. Okay, cool. We're good. Got that all of the way. Welcome everyone to the stream. Hello. We had a stream earlier, now we're having a stream now. That's it. Really. As you know, I have a history of starting streaming and not even being ready. This is one of those times. Turn the mic up. Does it sound like... Is it super... Okay, hold on. Let me, before I turn the mic up, let me make sure it's not a... Yep, okay. That should be fine. It looks like Discord decided to have their way with my mic again. If that didn't help, let me know. But that should have gotten the job done. Oh, did I accidentally close the tab I needed? Turn the game down a little... Well, I already turned the mic up. Okay. Literally, I think that was the only problem. Discord lowered my mic. I think we should be fine. I mean, of course, obviously let me know if it didn't help. What's on my glasses? Why are my glasses so dirty? I can't see. I can't see anything with my glasses. What madness is this? I've been blinded by the glasses anti-fairy. It's like a regular fairy, except it's anti-glasses. Look at that. There we go. Now I can see. I guess. Okay. As many of you scientists can see, we're in the middle of this dungeon. And by middle, I mean we literally walk like a few rooms. I wonder, does the bow work on these guys? Holy shit, the bow works on these guys. We're in a new game now. I've never considered using a bow on these guys, but now that I have... I'm gonna fucking kill them. I'm worried... knowing I can use a bow on this guy is like really cool. I'll waste all my arrows on these guys. I don't care. I also have a light arrow, which I'm willing to test out on this guy. Yeah. There you go. Oh, Alolan Dugtrio. I was like, what the fuck is Aloe Tree? Oh. Hey guys, fallen a lot. Just like the prophecy foretold. Oh my god, there we go. Is that what this is for? Okay. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Okay. And this is where we stop. We're officially caught up. Congratulations. Congratulations. Okay. Oof. Oh, okay, well, we're faster now. Let's take advantage of the speed boost. By taking a lot of damage, apparently. First step first, find a map. I can't do anything. If I had to guess, you have to jump on that, like Super Mario, like ground pound style. Same thing here. This perfect house floor. There, they look awfully comfortable. Yeah, well, I can't do anything there as far as I'm aware. Okay. I'm not doing well. This dungeon's my kryptonite. We got a remote bomb. Oh wait, I have remote bombs. Mm-hmm. There we go. Fucking wizards. Fine. Damn, what's it? Damn. Ooh. Wait, am I missing a wizard? Out of wizards! Okay, two down. Okay, there's another one. Oh my god, we got them both. Are these the jump things? The Rock's Cape. Nice. Okay. This must be how we solve most puzzles here. Hmm. Oh yeah, okay. Well, do you have this item now? That sure solves some puzzles. Alright, that actually worked. Kinship Stone. I don't think there's anything we missed over there. Any, nope. Oh god. Okay. Link, come on. There you go. Man, they're really bringing back some of the older enemies. Wow. Completely by accident, but I'll take it. I don't mind taking the credit for a kill that I barely had anything to do with. There's a strong gale wind blowing here. Try not to get swept away. Hold on to your hat. Ooh. Ooh. Wait, I wonder. I want to see if I can jump over there. I will fucking die to test this out. No. Okay, cool. That's all I wanted to know. There you go. Where am I supposed to go from here, though? Is that what I'm supposed to do? That panel, I think if we stopped on it hard enough, it might flip over. Okay. I assume. Okay. Damn, we're really. We're just going up, but we have. I want to find that map. I'm gonna need it. I don't want this to be like last dungeon where I didn't have a map and I just went like rogue the whole time. Oh. Okay. No! Kidding me! It was one away. Birds. Okay. Those birds are rough. And by rough, I mean they're kind of a-holes. Okay. We're so good. Do, 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 do. Need to be tiny. I made it. I want to try pushing these, but it doesn't look like any of these are pushable. Yeah, it doesn't look like any of these are pushable. Okay. My guess is someone here. Someone here. Wait, does hitting this knock it out of me? Okay, so I guess I gotta be facing this way. Okay, cool. What's this way? I did not have it equipped, and I almost just Look! Okay. Locked. I'm not doing very well keeping Link off the dying. Oh, oh. There you go. Gotta make it door. Eep. Eep. Goddamn bats. I made it through here. Arrow? Is that what I do here? Okay, that gave me a key. Oh my god, it took me all the way around? What was even the point of that? There's no way I can go over there, which is what I really want. I want to be able to get over here. Okay. What's the key? Do I have to hold it? I have to hold it. Okay. God damn it. Yeah, let's just stand still. And this is floor, another different floor. Get out of here. I really want health because I've wasted it all taking damage, dumb damage, might I add. Okay. Did not miss. Did it again. Okay. Nope. Well, I'm near death. I'm still near death. Look. Okay, made it. Yeah. I am going to die because I'm bad at the platforming. Link, come on! Come on! I mean, I have a fairy, I'm not too worried. Look. Why? I don't get it! Why am I bad at this? Oh, my phone's at 15% now, so now I'm not even good at charging my phone. One second, guys. Okay. Come on. Okay, we're doing so- oh my god, fuck that. Okay, well, all right, new strategy. Boomerang? I got too close. Eek. Eek. No, come on! Save, I guess. Continue. Do I keep the boots? Yeah, I keep them. Nice. Nah, fuck that. We're at the beginning again. Might as well just. I'm gonna wait to come back here. Fuck it. I know there's fairies in here. Let me just grab those real quick. I don't care. We're leaving. This dungeon sucks. We're gonna go get some. We're gonna go do some more side things real quick. Now that I have the jumping boots, I feel like I can do more side things, and I'm gonna go do it. Okay. The first thing is this. I set. I wonder. Okay. Look. I'm tired of playing the ocarina. No, are you serious? Kidding me? Okay. Okay. And here. Oh, I have no idea what I'm doing. Where does this take me? Oh, hell yeah. Was that not my last one? Yeah, it was. Okay, I just skipped it. So I'm missing one from the boss, so I'm missing 4, 6. Oh wait, 4, 6. 4, 8, 12. 12 more heart containers. Just four more. Oh my god, there's so many ladders here. There's... I thought I went in there, but apparently not. Okay. Ladder. Doesn't look like there's anything here. Where even am I? And then go down here, I guess? Damn, there's... Fuck that guy. Okay, there's a beanstalk here. Was this always here? I mean, it's somewhere. But this doesn't take me where I wanted to go. I forgot to post it online. Whatever. I got a heart piece. I guess that's something. Okay. Money, of course. How am I on shells? Pretty good. Okay. Alright. We're almost at max hearts. This isn't what I was looking for, but I'll take it. But still isn't what I'm looking for. I didn't find what I was looking for. I thought this would be the Goron thing. That's why I wanted to come here, but there is one in the middle that I can't get to. They're also that I haven't been that way. Okay, cool. I haven't been this way, so it still could be here. Okay. Do, 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 do. I might go waste some shells, honestly. And spend some money. Spend some money, waste some shells. I don't need him to be close. I just need him to be within range. It has to be here. If it's not here, I don't know where else to look. Oh, thank goodness. Thank goodness. Alright, so now I'm just missing one Goro. I vaguely remember where it is. That's one solo one, no doubt about that. We're gonna need some more help. Oh, I can smell delicious. It's just on the other side of this wall. Oh, thank goodness, help has arrived. One more. Yeah. But where to look? I need more kinship stones, I believe. No, I just need people to fuse the stones with. Oh, I don't have the four links either. So, oh, I don't think I've been over here. I think I made that up. Let's go check that out. I need the four links. I think I should head back to the temple. Yeah, I shouldn't be exploring again until I figure it out. I don't think I've been over here, at least. Definitely haven't been here before. I don't know if I need to fuse with all the shopkeepers, not Dekus, but it's a good start. There we go. Okay. All right. Yeah, that was something. Yeah, I took a lot of damage there for no reason. Where else would I look? Yeah, let's go back to the temple. Wait, do I want to go back to the temple? Is there anything else? I need the four links for wherever that path is, which I think I know where that path is. I want to check out another place real quick, which I'm not entirely sure it's an area. I haven't fused with the king yet. Oh wait, I'm here now. Is this not the way you're supposed to do it? Is this not actually how you're supposed to do it? Oh wait, I remember what I was actually gonna do, since that didn't work. This is what I wanted to do. Dude, I'm here. Aha, yes, you have the Rock's Cape, and you have acquired a new skill. Yes, I am ready to train you again. So, would you like to train here? Please. Nah, I will teach you a new technique, down thrush. Equip the Rock's Cape. Second, equip the sword. Third jump, then. Fourth, at your peak jump, swing the sword. That's all, young swordsman. Yes, I understand. Yes, you see, do not. You do you not? But one must feel the technique, not just hear about it. That's why I will now possess your body so as to demonstrate the technique. Witness the swift blade possession. Okay. Possession. That's pretty cool. One second. Sorry, a little distracted. Meteor blue. It's a pretty good meteor. One second. Okay. Sorry, okay, I'm less distracted. Yeah, I will try myself. Yeah. Yes, fine work. You know the way. I will now give you the tire scroll. If you ever forget to get it, you review it to scroll. Thanks. Do you have a kinship sound? Nope. Okay, no, that's all the kinship sound. Let's go talk to the master. But first, I want to go talk to Tingle again. But nope, but first, I gotta. There's a lot of things I want to get done. Is gonna hurt myself a lot. What would it be? It wouldn't be ram into the front door, would it? What even is this shop? Door shut, we can't open it from this side. What is it? What is their secret to getting in there? Well, next step is go talk to the master. I thought the ocarina, like, there's a jukebox in there, so I was thinking, oh, maybe playing the ocarina will get me there. Here. 1 second, guys. A little distracted again. Bam, 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 bam. One second. Nope, that's not what I meant to do. I want to go talk to the Swishblade Master. Burp, 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 burp. No, my body has power. I am true Master Swordsman Hyrule, Swiftblade, the first Spirit of Swordsman. You have trained me, I will teach you skills that are out of this world. So, would you like to train here? Please. This is the thing that only I have mastered. Only one who holds a sacred place can perform the great spin attack. First, do a spin attack. Second, press the button repeatedly. Repeatedly, repeatedly. Do you hear me? That's all, young swordsman. Yes, I understand. Whoa, whoa, whoa. But it's not that. One must feel the technique, not just hear about. That's why I will not possess your body. I have to demonstrate the technique. This spooky spec possession technique of training. Watch this. Possession! Nice. Phew, now me try just a performance bent, then hit the button again and again and again. Fine work, Dadzo. You have now passed the test of the student success. I will now give you the title. If you are affecting to you, review it. Okay. What else do we have to get done? Before I go back, there's... Oh, I want to spend my money and spend my shells. What will I spend my money on? Oh, wait. Maybe I have all the scrolls, so let's go spend it on some books. Oh, we also need to get some fairies. Sorry, I just want to get everything out of the way. Thank you. He's waiting. Nice. Thanks, I guess. Yeah. Swordsman newsletter, the real swordsman only. You know the roll attack, right? On Midumin roll, a big grave blade could do a finishing roll right out. Well, actually, you could do it just start the roll too. Standing very chick, you can hone your skills. The journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single step or something. Continue reading. Teacher, teachers, camel flush shells out the fiends, feasting themselves between grass and rocks and seems eye, but you can move their camel without trying to pick them up, you know. Hit them with the cane of capacity or suck them up with the gust jar. How do you like that? Not a camel buster. Okay. Superlight Gossip Ground, a short fuse by bombs. I told you about the issue 3, but here's another thing. Apparently they drop bombs at a higher rate than other enemies. Or so it seems, it's just rumor. Signing off, next one is our last issue, remember to put down with Ben. As I am writing, I'm a teacher at heart, I know you'll be missing, I'm like a star, superstar. Issue 8, the last one is coming for him, I look forward. Okay, cool. Yes, I would like to read it. Swordsman issue, the way of the sacred blade. Have you ever wished you unleashed your spin attack a little faster? Or perhaps split a little, split faster? Or maybe you wanted a longer great spin? It's only actually one thing, every warrior wants to be his best. Good news, I haven't yet confirmed, but there may be a way. All of these things can be yours if you only figure out how to do it. Okay? Teacher, teacher, a one-eyed statue, Igor, shoot him with arrows and shoot him. If you beat him, he's almost always just spare arrows. Don't worry about running of arrows once you beat him, just fire away. Gossip Karna, fabricate creation of Munich. I hear about, hear that they drop Kishu in some, but, okay. Until next time, okay. Damn. I was really hoping that gave me a little more than just that. Okay. Let's check the teachers real quick. I remember where my last kinship bone is down right here. Oh wait, I want to go down here. There's got to be another door. Let's try to go in through another door. What's the easiest way? I really thought it was going to be jumping in through the... Really wasting time. I really thought I was going to be jumping in through there. Yeah, that's nothing. I don't remember where the last Goro statue was. I don't know why I don't remember though. Okay. Hmm. get it. There's water here. I thought it jumped down the well. That's what makes sense to me. Unless I have to be tiny, but... Can I jump down the well while tiny? I guess I could just test it out. A little spider on me. Oh, I have another one on me. Okay. Let's put this back on. I thought it was jumped down the well. Oh, why do I do this every time? Can I even jump while tiny? That's, I guess... No, I can't jump while tiny. Dog, excuse me. Thanks. What is this? Do you trade with me? I guess not. Yo, I don't know. Let's go see Tingle real quick. I just think it's time for our Tingle visit. Bum, 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 ba-dum, bum. Okay. Excuse me? Ten kinship stones left. Fuck me. I don't visit these guys often. Do they have anything to say? Have I been in there? I'm stalling in the dungeon. Have I been in here? Well, I don't know if I've been in here, but... Oh my god, I haven't been in here! Oh my god, I'm so happy. I wonder if this counts as one of the kinship stones. Wonder if they count as one of the kinship stones. Almost there, Goro, but it's still not breaking. Don't worry, I've sent out the A crew, the A team. Okay, now I do want to see if this puts me at 9. I had a feeling there were some Gorons in need of a little extra muscle. Well, I'm here to help. Hey, perfect timing. Alright, everyone together now. Goro! Okay. God damn it, I can't believe I missed one so obvious. I do want, well, let's see what's in here. Anyone in here? No. It has to be a heart piece, right? I am here. An empty bottle. Oh. Do you have fuse? Any of y'all fuse? None of y'all fuse? Huh? Really? Do I have to walk out maybe since it's my first time here? None of y'all have anything to say? Does this affect the big Goron by any chance? I wanted to go collect fairies. I remember that's what I wanted to do. Hold up. Let me go do that. Hold on, let's see if this affects the big Goron. I hope it does, but it's not looking like it. Okay. Nope. No effect. All right, well, I don't, there's the best place I know to grab fairies is down here. Wait, I wonder. Nope. Nine. All right, well, time to go fuse the shells. Which I might just walk it. Let's open the cave. Excuse me, this is way faster. I actually don't know if it is. But it is fun jumping. Okay. Alright, how many am I at? Not that many. Cool. I also learned this the other day. I can make them from here. I just want to waste them. Rocky Choo Choo. So apparently you didn't actually have to go talk to him from all the way over there. You can just go here and be like that. We are going to go back into the dungeon, but I forgot the fairies. After I grab the fairies, we'll go do the dungeon. Even though I'm upset that I died in it because I kept falling. Okay. Also, I'm not convinced you don't have to jump into the whale. Yes, I want to try another one. God, you have to give up so many. Or not, give up's the wrong word. Spend? Is that the right word? Just spend? There. Brr. Spark. I'm also not convinced those guys in the sky aren't Lakitudes. Shells am I at? Not a good number. Yeah, let's trade a bit. I want to get rid of them. At least, let's get rid of all of them. Let's just get rid of them all. We'll be here for a little bit. It's not going to take too long. At least I don't think it's gonna take too long. Brew. Hey, business, Deku. Yeah. My next mission is fairies. Just take all my money. Go ahead. Oh, I do wish this process was just a little faster. Oh, it's these guys. Are they just called skeletons? Stalfos. Okay. Yeah. Uh-oh. Alright, fuck it. I accidentally used one. Gotta live with it. Ah, thanks. Completed by accident, but okay. There we go. Yeah, 56. That's fine. God, I'm so close to max health. But you don't know. I think this is good enough. How many do I have? Am I still missing a shit ton? Oof. This is not a lot. I like the bosses one though. Hold on, the bosses are towards the bottom. Yeah. Big. I really want the other choo choo. I think it's a big blue choo choo. Alright, let's go grab some fairies. I mean, there's someone I'm not leaking to that I can't remember. I don't think it's a great fairies. Some little asshole in a cave. I'm not sure who though. There you go. I'm back for adventure. I'm gonna beat this dungeon now. Even though I died purely because I kept taking damage of my own accord. 8 more kinship stones. And this bird one? 8 more is wild, but then I'm pretty sure I know 2 of them. But that still leaves 6 mystery ones. God damn it. Okay. Come on. I just want the full length. Okay. Yep, can't make that sadly. Okay. I really am just trying to take shortcuts here. I don't like all the backtracking I'm gonna have to do. Oh, is this the way? Yeah, okay. Come on. There's gotta be someone I have infused with that I'm not thinking of, like someone super obvious. I might stun locked? I really am trying to rush to where I was. I'm taking a lot of unnecessary damage and I might live to regret it, but... Really? Hmm. Well, damn it. That guy gave me a lot of money. I wonder if it's because he ate me. Like, if it was my own money is what I mean to say. Let's break those skeletons, actually. One of them might have a heart. I wonder if there's any heart pieces up here. I hit R trying to roll. As many of you can tell, it did not work. I'll just start over. Okay. It looks like we're almost back to where we were. I wonder how close we were to beating the dungeon. Well, considering we don't have the map. The map, the compass, or the big key, probably not that close. Oop. I don't even know where I died. Oh, why? They probably run here. I think I remember where I died. But this time I have the great spin attack. Okay. I remember this time. Are you serious? This is bullshit. Ah! Why? I hate it. Okay. There we go. Okay. And then this part, which I absolutely hate. back for that kinship. We don't need this many more. 8 of each one and we can complete literally. Oh, there's a heart piece down there. How do I get it? Should it appear? How do I get that harp container? Get more gem. The hell? Is it from down there, maybe? From like a downward path, maybe? It might be from down there, but I don't have a map to prove it. I don't see any barricades in the towards the bottom, but. I don't think I can get it from this side. Let's just keep moving. I didn't see it the first time, maybe. Okay. Okay, so there's at least one heart piece here. Oh, this room is where I died. This is my favorite way to fight them. Well, I mean, by favorite, I mean, it's, to me, it makes the most sense because fuck those guys. Looks like I don't have a way to open these. Okay, so I guess ignore this. Okay. I can't make 4 yet, so this is the best solution. Nice. Come on. Okay. Oh my goodness. Oh my god, we're not doing so hot again. Again, we have fairies, so we have a few tries. Ah, come on. That was my own fault, I should have waited. Bicky. Okay. We're missing a lot in this dungeon that I don't know about, and that's kind of scary. But fuck it. If it wants me to, if it wants me here, I'll be here. I'll farm the skulls. But I did see a heart container, and I think my goal is to get that heart container before leaving. Wow, I'm sure you mentioned this before, but I'm no good with heights. Wait, hold on, I think I see something below. Sheesh, I guess that means we have to take a plunge after all. Poor guy. Not much of a boss. How much fire do we have to go? This place goes on further. No point in complaining. After we must press on. After all, how much more could it be? Komodo, come on, let's go. Haha, there's skeletons inside. Every skeleton is a mummy on the inside. I knew it. Oh, compass. Oof. Bombs? Wait, well, there's a... Honestly, I kind of just want to find the map. I didn't even find a map until the very end last time. And I only see one path I can take, so let's go through here. That can't be. Where would this take me? Huh. Exactly where it would. Oh, he's gone. Did not mean drop bomb. Okay, Between the discovery, I know I can do this. Nice. I think I can jump over these. Oh, I thought that was a map and I got super excited. Which is another dumb key, and I have two of them. That was cool. Fuck me. Okay, god damn it. No. They're faster is the thing. Or maybe not faster, but I have way more of a delay. This leads me here. Okay. Good shortcut. This leads me here. Okay. Okay. Gotta take those guys out. Fucking fire wizards. Ah, come on, are you kidding me? I didn't think that's what fire wizard's endgame was. Knock me all the way back down this pillar. But I guess it makes sense. What's this way? Looks like a, not a dead end, but there's something. There is something down there, so I guess that's a later problem. Oh my god, please tell me this is a map. My god, beautiful. Okay. Floor 1 done. Floor 2, there's a chest if I go all the way around. Floor... Okay, so let's keep going. Wall crawlers. Come on. Okay. Okay. This puts me here. And that puts me there. Come on. Nothing over here. Arrow maybe? If arrow doesn't work, I'll try boomerang next. Okay. what's in here. Shout out to Unofficial Mod. Okay. Why is this here? Why is this here? Is there no reason to be here? Why would I do this? What's the point of being out here? Leap of fate. Let's do this. Well, I'm taking a lot of damage, but what the fuck's the point of this? I guess nothing. There's just enemies there. Wait, what? Oh, okay, I see. Okay, what's in here? Okay, something's there. Oh, okay, you're not supposed to press that. Okay, I guess. You know? Made it all the way to the end. I can't. That little last piece is what gets me. Oh, come on. I hit it. I didn't hit the back ones. I thought I was fine, and nope. Turns out, nope. Oh, there we go. Those guys are jerks. There's a key. There's a door that I don't really care about. But it looks like there's something to the very right. But again, there's a heart piece here I haven't even grabbed yet. I don't care. Let's see what's down here. Because there is something down here. Uh-huh. Oh, I had to get there. Okay, cool. Okay. Come on. Damn. Where would this take me? Ah, it takes me to the other side of that. Give me 1 second and I will hydrate. 1 second, just want to figure out what's over here. Okay, nothing. Alright, cool. Which means the one right next door takes me to the boss, right? You mean this one right here takes me to the boss? It has to. Yeah. But I don't have the boss. I do have a boss key. I mean, I have time. I'm gonna come back for that heart piece if I don't complete this dungeon. But let's get it complete real quick. Shouldn't be too, it's not gonna be that bad. I mean, maybe it'll be bad. So, this is where I thought the choo-choo boss was. But I'm not small here, I'm big. Okay. Alright. Up, 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 up. Oh, okay. Which is next? This boss isn't that bad. Is that it? Yeah, I don't remember this boss at all. I thought I would at least kind of recognize it, but not even a little. This I do remember, the green one, very well. Nice! You got the wind element. The wind can create seeds and flower and scatter life across the land. The wind element is embodied with that power. Okay, time to hydrate. Hydrate. This will make me leave the dungeon, but I'm not ready to leave the dungeon. There's a, let's see. There's three chests I haven't gotten, including a heart piece. So let's go find that heart piece. Then we can leave the dungeon when we find a heart piece. Okay, kind of rude. Fucked up a bit, but you know. Yeah, I fucked up. Maybe? Alright. I can't believe that guy can hit me through there. I think that's bullshit, but whatever. Oh, fairy. I don't know why I thought this was impassable. It's clearly just spikes. Okay, that's one. Then if I go down, there's another chest, which I actually do know where that one is. I know where this chest is. Whoa! And I know how to get to it, no less. Excuse me? Okay. Fun fact, you can't roll past those guys. Thankfully, I don't need to. Oh, good money. That's, something. I did not mean no! Floor Masters! Okay, so now I'm missing one chest, which is on the second floor. Okay. Is that it? I mean, no, I still have a chest on the second floor, but at least I got the heart piece I wanted. I think I'm mostly ready to leave this dungeon then. Like, what floor is this? Uh-oh. Floor 2. Yep, and there's oh. Well, you know I'm bad, but that doesn't. That's neither here nor there. Excuse me. Why am I like this? Being patient is 10 times faster than what I do. There you go. All My best guess is from above. Yeah. Oh. Where does this put me? Hehe. As soon as I get this last chest, I can vamoose. Okay, so I go up here, and then it's this way, and here. Okay, I should know better. One more wizard. Alright, let's see what's in here. Cool. There's gotta be a way back down faster. Yeah, okay, cool. Exactly what I wanted. So close to max hearts. I'm out. Last, we've got all four elements. Let's go revive the Sacred Blade. Let's indeed go revive the second blade. Well, just kidding, we're here now. I'm trying to leave. I fucked up. I don't remember exactly how to get past. Is it when he's there? Well, I know this guy's gotta go that way. Oh, fuck, that was my own fault. I should have waited. Yeah. I'm just impatient. Just kidding. In here? Damn snakes. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. Men. Gimme, 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 gimme. Nope. And then my sword turns gold? Yeah, that's not purple. What a shame. What a shame. Okay. Hold up. What am I doing? The power of the wind element has infused your blade. With the power of the four element, the blade has now become four swords. Focus your power on the blade and release a fire beam. Break it in body's curse and restore people's hearts. I did it. Boom. It seems Fortune's sacred branch somehow opened that doorway. It must lead to a room that holds a secret life force. Alright, Komodo, we must go inside. Imagine, look at the images on stained glass. I bet the picture shows us where the life force is hidden. That's a tree. The Deku tree, probably. Long, long time ago, when the pyramids were still new, ancient pharaohs played. Okay, when the world was on the verge of being swallowed by darkness, the tiny Picori appeared from the sky, bringing hero of men a sword and a golden light. With wisdom and courage, the hero drove out the darkness. Okay. When peace had been restored, the people enshrined that blade with care. Then the force of the golden light embodied Hyrule's princess shone forth upon the land. So that's what it means. Ezlo, you really are too kind. First, you give me my magic cap, and then you guide me here. You are far too generous, but no, I am no longer have any use for you. Don don. Haha, at last, I finally know the location of the life force. I don't. Komodo, wake up! Can't you wake up, Komodo? Why do you disguise him as a king in search of the life force? When he learned of this place, he waited for us to reforge a blade. If that stained glass is accurate, Princess Zelda holds the life force. Body will do whatever it takes to steal the power from it. If he succeeds, we may never return to peace and normal. We mustn't waste your time. We must stop Body. What are you doing? We got no time for any nonsense. Okay. Is Four Swords the next canon game? Okay, that's kind of cool. What is this? What happened here? They turned stone, all of them, the minister and the guards, everyone in the castle, all like Princess Zelda. This can only be the work of evil cruelty. What cruelty, Komodo? We must use the power of the sword to undo their evil. I got you, guard. Oh, thank you. You're the one who rescued me. Normal, aren't you? I don't know that I did enough, but thank you. Listen, you have to see how strange the king has been, Nagi. It's because it's not the king at all. It's Vati. He's taken over the castle. One by one, he turned all to stone and everyone. Cursed evil magic. Then the monsters arrived. Even paralysis, I saw it. I only pray it's not too late to undo his evil. Come on, we need your help. Body has pressurized the princess on the roof of the castle. He must be planning to do something fiendish. What? The real King Hyrule must be locked. Please find him as soon as we recover. We'll start looking. Dark Hyrule Castle. Whoa, is this really Hyrule Castle? I can't believe what's happened here. Body's magic must grow more powerful than I imagined, but the king and Zelda are in danger, Komodo, let's go. I don't need a... I Oh my god, I actually need a map for here. Okay, this might be a heart container. If so, if this is a heart container, we're only missing 6 heart pieces. I don't have any keys. Oh. Hmm. Yep, I'm bad at this game. Okay, well, there's the king. I kind of know how to get to him now. He's in the dungeon. But where would I go from here? Cool, I'm tiny, but what's the plan? Okay. I can't roll in here. Oh, nice. I can bring back the king. Okay. 4 sword. Okay, hey, king. Hey. Well, Komodo, are you the one who broke the curse and returned me no more? You're quite brave since I last saw you, I must say. Oh, but our castle has suffered while under the curse of Adi. Is this the work of one man? As King of Hyrule, I must do something about this villain. But I'm old and I would only hold you back. Komodo, you have the sacred blade. We must rely on you. Please, you must find a way to rescue my Zelda. Take this key. You can use it to get out of the castle from the basement. It looks like you're gonna... What a shame. You're not gonna join me in order to give me a kinship stone. Which I assume is something you're gonna offer me. Fake door. Bum, 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 bum. Is there another way through here? Yeah, well. Okay. Guess the fake door. Okay. Oh, map. Oh my god, there's so many fucking rooms. Okay. Well, it looks like we cleared the first floor and we're working on this floor. Don't. Is this a front door? I was set free. Set free by the evil wizard. Alright, maybe... Okay, so we don't technically have to do the castle yet. Man, wish we could fly everywhere. I hit the bell. Oh shit! God damn it. Okay, there was a heartbeat in the bell. Okay. Can I jump in this yet? I feel like there's a way in the well. Are you serious? I didn't even do anything. He just kind of pushed me in. Oh, that was too much money. Well. Damn. God damn it. I know one more place where I can find a heart piece, which will put me almost at max, but not quite. Come on. I doubt this is a heart piece. I don't need rubies. What I need to do is save Hyrule, but... I'm really upset about the well. I thought you had to jump into it. Apparently, I could just shove myself in there. Oh, yeah, I just fell in the well. That's so dumb. So dumb. Okay, so if this is my fourth... okay. I know there's... I believe I missed one over here. I have vague memories of one over here. Okay. In here is where I was thinking. I hope I was right. Oh, thank God it was here. Okay. Nice. I assume this is all money. Oh no, kinship stone. Nice. Damn, only two heart pieces away from max. That's not that bad. But where else would I look? Trying to think. I have less than 8 kinship stone pieces I haven't fused yet. I know one of them is the king, unless something has changed there. I still haven't built her the last house. Is she dangerous in the library? Is there something going on? What's going on? Huh? Everyone's freaking the fuck out. Holy shit, everyone's gone. Let me get the most expensive room. Maybe it's a heart piece. That's kind of what I'm hoping for. Hey, wake up. Yeah, let's go do let's go to the Dark Castle. It was not a heart piece. It was a waste of money. How do I get the blue haired girl home? I've already done that. I guess I could go talk to the mayor. That don't apply to you. Fuck me. I assume there's people on Lon Lon Ranch still? And I assume the Gorons, nothing affected them. And again, I'll go back to the Gorons, but I doubt anything has affected them. I'm just stubborn. I don't want to admit, I have to go do the main story. But I did get one more heart piece out of being patient. Oh, fuck. Oh my god, he actually has something for me? Okay. What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? What do you have? Big Goron! Big boy Goron! Whoa, what a nap. Boom. He's got such pretty eyes. Fuck yeah. They fit perfectly. Any of you else? No. God damn it. Okay. My father, maybe? Wait, this isn't. No, that wouldn't be. That's just the decorations. Yeah. Okay. Let's go see my dad. Ba-da-bum. Yeah, it's my dad. I know he's my grandpa. Actually, let's go see Tingle first. Bum, ba-da-da-bum. Eight more to go. Eight, but I have no idea who. I bet there's like tiny, tiny like locations that I'm forgetting about, but the Big Gorn's a place to start. Do 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 do. Actually, I think I know the location of one thing. I can't do anything about that. Alright, to the Big Goron. Big Goron. Yo, my dude. Welcome. Oh, what a tiny Goron you are. You make a Big Goron happy with an unexpected visit in a distant home. Ah, yes, if you should ever accomplish some major feat, well, then you should come back and visit me again. Don't forget. Some amazing feat. I'm glad you exist, friend. Alright, take me away. It looks like most of the place is closed now. Do-do-do. Alright, let's get out of here. Amazing feat. Is that defeat Vadim? I think that's pretty amazing if I can defeat him. I only have one key. Okay. Okay. All right, didn't think so. Bum, bum, bum. Wizards. Hello, Goji. Perhaps your sword could deflect the blast coming from these statues. God damn it. How are you, Goji? You're tired. Good thing you don't work tomorrow, right? Right? Floor master. Is there any floor in here? I do believe I'm in the last dungeon, and I'm almost maxed out on heart pieces, which is exciting. Oh, is this the Pokemon Ice puzzle? What the fuck? Bank, because your account is empty? I'm sorry to hear that. Fuck yeah, Pokemon Ice puzzle! It's not from Pokemon, but that's what I call it. Right? Okay. When are you going to the bank, huh, Goji? Huh? You going today? You going tomorrow? You going right now? Ah, damn it. That's not a long game. The original, I could probably knock it out, what, like in... quite honestly, an hour. No, I don't know. Actually, I'm talking out of my ass. I don't know. 2 hours? I know that's not a long game. The original's not that long. Okay. Tomorrow. And you're gonna spend all your money on, hookers. I don't know. Right? Or Ibanez drums, my bad. I'm sorry, I made an assumption. You're spending all your money on drums. Ibanez guitars, fuck me, why did I say drums? Maybe they sell drums, but that's... I don't know why I said drums, I really don't. I know they sell guitars. One, two, three, four. So all lined up. I'm confused. I'm confused. What the fuck am I supposed to do here? How do I reflect them? They don't pull out their shields with me, do they? What the hell am I doing wrong? I don't... I actually don't know what I'm doing. What the fuck? My guess was they're one apart, like one, okay, 1 2 1 2. So 1 2 1 2. 1 2 3 4. So they are four squares. But what is the goal here? Am I confused? But that won't get the one behind me. If I put him here. That won't help me either. What the fuck? How do I do this? Oh yeah, I only got two of them there, but it looked like that kind of worked. Oh my god, there it goes. Jesus. Battle! Why? What was the point of coming over here? There's no... Why? What was the point of coming over here? No, like for real, what was the point? There's nothing over here! Fuck me.
This. That's nothing. This is nothing. Nope. Excuse me. Okay. And where does this put me? What's the point of this? Here. What the fuck? Excuse me.
Alright, that's fine. We're playing the exploring game now. As in, what the hell is Link's next objective? Here? Okay, well if it's not here... Only I haven't gone this way. That's backtracking. That took me there. But why? What's the point of here? That's dumb. How dare they make me use a mechanic of the game? Alright, let's go back down. Just making sure. I don't think it's made me use this mechanic once. I guess I should have thought of it, but... Oh. Oh. Come on. Oh, right to the shield. Oh my god! Why did he do so much damage? I can't get away from that! Oh my god. No, see, I can't. He's a maniac. I can't. I don't. I'm down to one more fairy. How do I? Nah, that doesn't help me. Oh, he was one hit away. What an asshole. Oh my god, he did so much damage! I don't want to have to leave the dungeon again, but I only have one fairy and I'm almost dead. Why? Why? That doesn't make any sense! Okay. That was dumb. That was dumb damage also, but at least I got them both cornered. Okay. Crap, I've taken so much damage. Last time I killed a guy before he ever used. Oh, wow, he pushed me in. Fuck it, okay. 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 Thank you. Okay. Dun, dun, dun. Really wish I had more health. Maybe I should leave for more health. Okay. Oof. Barely holding on here. I really. Oh, okay. I got the job done. No, not these guys. No, I'm about to die. All right, time for the tried and true method. I have not gotten a single. Oh my god, yes, a shortcut back here. You know what? I can die happy. Oh shit, it blew up. Ah! This dungeon is a menace. God, fairies. These last dungeons are really bad for me. Bad for my health specifically. But, lucky for me. There we go. Just gonna slave a few fairies. And we gotta max up. We can't max out on bombs while we're here. Oh. I messed up. I accidentally released one of my captives. Okay. Now, what's the best way? I opened a portal, but how do I get to it? Surprising enough, not through here. Taking damage. Okay. I don't know how to get back to. There's a red one. Okay, thank God these guys don't come back. Okay. To me. Alright, cool. This way is useless, but at least I unlocked that path. Boom, boom, boom. This is useless as well. Holy shit, this dungeon, it's something. I know I crashed into those, but it's because my roll wasn't working like I wanted it to. And I can't push any of these. Okay. Oof. Go back. Lost and afraid is what I am. I'm backtracking a bit, hoping this takes me somewhere better. Oh, this takes me nowhere. This is absolutely worthless. Alright, best way. I honestly. That didn't do anything. Yeah. Alright, nope. All my plans failed. Buggy! Do 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 do. Bum 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 bum. No, I missed that. No, stop, Link! Couldn't stop him. I couldn't stop him. Alright, Goji. Well, thank you for being here. I hope you have a good night. Hope you sleep well. Work was, you too. Oh. There's our Discord, because Goji's a sweetheart and posts it pretty much every time. Okay. Just thinking, because I have no idea where I'm going, no idea what I'm doing. In fact, some might even say I'm afraid of this dungeon. No, just kidding. A little bit. Okay. This put me here. This puts me here. I went down there, but I never went this way. Holy shit, this just gives me the compass. There's only four chests here, and they're all in the corners. Alright, we're good. God damn, all I missed was the compass here, that sucks. Which means at this point I might as well take the red portal back? Right? Because I missed something. No, because there has to be something else. There's nothing down there. Is this? No, that's not. This is where I got stuck before. But what I don't understand is... Okay, there's something up there. Okay, I see something. Boom, boom, boom. Okay. Excuse me. Okay. Keep messing this up, and I keep taking damage because I'm bad. Before then. So now I'm here. I can't push this either direction. But that's where that path leads. Okay. Dun, 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 dun. Somewhere outside. No, it wouldn't be. Hold on, let me. Excuse me? I can't get up there? I'm just trying to see if there's a secret over here. No. I thought there might be. That's what I was hoping for. I hope the those guys probably respawn. Why isn't it letting me do the roll dash? Ah! Well, use the brakes. Dude, these guys do so much damage. These guys probably respawned. Oh, they didn't, thank goodness. Okay. Yeah, that's nothing. At least I'm pretty sure it's nothing. Bomb. What was this way again? Oh, okay, I see. Okay, god damn it. Why is every door locked? Okay, what's the other side? Yep, okay. Ah! I don't know how to dodge that move specifically. And he just straight up killed me, okay. And then he does that. I actually don't know how to fight this guy. Pretty sure that's my last fairy. No, I got one more. No. Come Oh my god. I can't. I don't want to fight these guys. They're scary. Oh my god, there's so many of them. Okay. Okay, blue portal. This puts me here. That's not a fairy fountain like I thought it was. Is this a fairy fountain? No. Yeah, let's go get a fairy fountain. 'Cause my character is damn near dead. And I'm terrified. Yep. Gotta take so many fairies. I mean, I could just leave and come back. I kept one somehow. I mean, a bottle's not that bad as a reward for the Goron thing, but I don't know. Maybe I was just expecting like a heart or something. From here, probably maybe faster than this. Dad, I'm scared. I don't want to go fight these guys. Really strong. Don't worry, I got this. Really wish I had a different weapon, but you know. The weapon? Shield. I never discovered a mirror shield. Four keys and four links to push this. Okay. Alright, this guy's not that bad. Oh my god, these guys weren't that bad. But it can only get worse. I know what that takes me. That's no point in that, right? Oh. Go Drago! Thank you! Welcome everyone! I hope all of you are having a wonderful night or day, whichever. Thank you for the first time in chat, Yahoodle. I like your name. Top 18 in the world Toronto speedrunner. Wait, who's top 18? Cause that's actually really fucking good. Congratulations. That's actually really good. Did you do the run together? Oh hell yeah! It was a co-op run? That's awesome. Hey, well, congrats. Oh. Can you stop? No! Meanwhile, I'm doing awful. This last dungeon is kicking my ass. I'm not doing so well. I'm being juggled. Alright, there's nothing. Well, thank you for the raid, Godra. You know what? Hold up, one second. Let me get the mouse over there. Does it still work? Yeah. Terraria. I remember to do it this time. I remember to shout out this time because I'm learning. No, I'm really forgetful about it, but I'm really happy I did it last time. How long have you been practicing the speedrun out of curiosity? Because I just watched a speedrun of Terraria like... Oof, I want to say 2 days ago? So the speedrun's fresh in my mind. Maybe not too fresh, but still fresh-ish. Fresh adjacent. I hate you, I'm tired of fighting you guys. Which is when in blind mode the first try. Oh hell yeah! Honestly, that's kinda cool to hear. Cause that is a good point. If it's your first run, you can only improve. It just sounds like you're going for number one in the world. That's all I heard. Future number one speedrunner for Terraria. That's all I heard. Okay. Oh God. They're going so fast, I don't even understand. They're using those dream tactics. No, I'm just kidding, obviously. I'm sure they're very good. I know I didn't kill all the Master Hands. There we go. It was an all pre-hardcore bosses co-op run, which realistically I can see an hour or so being a good run. That run is 24. We got, wow, 24 minutes. And I assume it's a randomly generated map, right? Not pre-generated. Oh my God, I have to use arrows. Is this a safe spot? Okay. I said, yeah, random seed is the word I was looking for. Oof. Is that it? Is it just getting a... I was gonna say, how much does a seed affect, Oh my God, I think I messed this up. No, I didn't. Okay. Wait, did I mess this up? What's down here? Oh, mummies. Come on. I wonder what it was. I kind of want to see the top speed run for that. Sounds interesting. Well, what's up here? Oh, please tell me this is a key. Alright, two more keys. Are y'all planning to keep speedrunning it? Or are y'all satisfied with top 20? Or, well, yeah, top 20. Just curious. I'm gonna farm some hearts right here. Do, 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 do. Let's keep going here. I don't expect this to be a run or anything, but we'll probably do an occasional improve that. That's cool to hear. Is this anything? This is nothing. Okay. No, that has to be something. What's the point of going out there? Is it just for the heart? I guess so. I mean, there was a key up, so I guess I can't really complain. Wait, what's the down path? Oh, the mummies. Okay. One of the games that I like speedrunning is Bugsnax. I've never submitted a run, but I really like the Bugsnax speedrun. It's changed quite a bit since last I saw it, but I don't think by much. It's a really fun game. Bugsnax. No, not again. Every single time I'm gonna say that because I hate fighting these guys. Excuse me. Oh my god, that was the easiest fight against these guys ever. Oh my god, I cannot believe how easy that fight was. Oh. I got those Pokemon eyes! I got those Pokemon eyes! Woo! Ice Gym, Pokemon Emerald, best gym! Dude, I have Pokemon Emerald, my favorite Pokemon game. That dungeon, I saw that puzzle and I knew exactly how to do it. Now, I'm not saying it was hard in the first place, but I definitely have a lot of practice with puzzles like that. Dude, you're not gonna push me off. I'll get sad if you push me off. Okay. Alright, well, let's start going up first. Okay, it sounds like we only need one more key and it's on the opposite side of us. Wow. They really just want you to have everything. Alright. Okay. Let's go this way. How are we doing here? Well, we haven't missed any oh, we're missing two chests. Yeah. There you go. And I believe the last one of those enemies should be on the far right side, heading down. And maybe we can get the big key. Oh, nope, here he is. I learned how to fight this guy. I learned their one weakness. They're not very good at fighting around this. Are you serious? Yeah, but I like to think I learned how to fight him a bit. Look at that. Yeah, I've gotten better at fighting them. Only took 100 tries. Okay, so 1, 2, 3. So a little flower shape. Yeah. What? Maybe not. Maybe a 2x2? This might get the job done. Yeah, I don't know if you were actually supposed to make a flower shape, but I got the puzzle solved all the same. Fire Wizard. Ooh. Get out of here. I don't think I was supposed to go down there and fight those guys. Okay. And officially, we have our fourth key, which means... I don't know what it means, actually. For all I know, this doesn't even take me to the boss key, or boss door. Also, we're only missing one heart. Oh, yeah. Man, today's a slow day for legendaries. I think the only thing we got to spawn today was a Tapu Lele. Not saying Tapu Lele is bad, but also... it's common. Not common. Well, I mean, the fact that we got two to spawn is crazy. Oh, that's a shame. That's a shame. Oh my god. I didn't think I was gonna go forward. Caught me a little off guard. Boom, 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 boom. I still think those enemies are the worst. I didn't realize how hard they were because the first time I fought them, I just pushed them off a cliff and they died. And by day, I mean exactly one of them. Thank you. I am going the right way, aren't I? God, I hope so. Oh, I am not going the right way. Oh, this is bad. I don't know where to go then. I thought this was the right way, and all I found was a key. Down here, maybe? Nope. Oh, wait, maybe in here? Yeah, in here. Okay, good. Good, 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 good. Oh, this is the boss key. Okay. Big key. Yes. Boss time, boss time. Is he gonna kick my ass? Mm-hmm. And I have 0 heart pieces. Cool. Let's go. Wait, is this even the way to the boss? No, it is not. No, it is not. Go, 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 go. The boss is down here. Okay. I'm sure there's gonna be some pots that will put me at full health before the boss. But here we go. Ah, you're persistent, aren't you? So you've come to stop my little ceremony. Well, you're too late. You're 3 more chimes of the bell, and well, the ceremony will end. And with the 3rd toll of the bell, I will become like a god, and your Princess Zelda will be nothing more than a cold, dead stone. There's no time. Quickly, Komodo, to the roof. I can't. He knows my weakness. He knows my weakness, which is this enemy. And every enemy that swings a sword round and round. Did you hear that, Komodo? Hurry, there's only 2 chimes left. Made it. Boss? Another bell. Just 1 more chime and that's all the work we've been on. Son of a bitch. Oh my god, that's actually working. Oh, and there's hearts in the corner, so maybe I can collect those. Alright, another one down. 1 more. And as long as... Okay. I assume the 3rd bell's about to ring already. Just a few more moments and the ceremony will have been completed. You really are upset with stopping me, aren't you? Very well. I have not drained all the light force out of housed in Princess Zelda. But what I should have suffice, I shall be transformed, unstoppable. But let me first attend this pesky worms would be trifle me with me. Oh, you're just sending me back here, eh? I will have no more interfering with my plans. Let me show you true power. Are you gonna turn into a pig? No, you're not Ganon, but still. Nice eyeball! I assume I need arrows. I am not hitting these eyeballs. Oh my god. Okay. Okay, I see. Okay. Come on. Come on. This fight has become incredibly easy now that I figured out what to do. I can't wait for the second phase that absolutely destroys me. Run! Oh, it's too late at that point. He already figured his whatever. Ah, come on. He got me with the fire. He just closed his eyes. I didn't get a hit in. Come on. I'm facing the wrong way. Nice. Okay. Oh, I'm so good on arrows somehow. Okay, where are you going? That way? No. Can you stop moving? You're almost dead, I assume. Ah, fire! One something. Oh god. Okay. 17 arrows. And teleport? No, teleport. Oh my. I'm wasting my time. My computer made noises. Four more arrows. I assume this is a new phase. Light arrow? Nope. And I'm out of arrows, so let's see. not sure what to do about the arrowless situation, but... Oh, I actually don't need arrows, huh? I've been fighting this whole boss just using arrows. I didn't realize I could actually use my sword. What madness is this? Well, you seem to have some fight in you. I commend your bravery, but you will not survive this. Alright, filled with power, begin to ascend. Do you think that puny sword will save you from me? Maybe. I haven't tried. Wait, what did I pick up? Arrows. Oh, is this actually where I need arrows? I only have 10, but... Okay. 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 Okay, it looks like it's gonna be the back four. I can't believe that hurt. Stop! I don't mean to run into him. What a stupid final form, by the way. He becomes a godlike being, and this is what he chooses to become. That is my opinion, actually, but, you know. Okay. Oh, well, okay, found it first try. Hold up. I am gonna catch that real quick because I can. Do, 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 do. And by that I mean I'm probably gonna run away. That is the Ultra Beast, I'm pretty sure. I'm like 90% sure that's the Ultra Beast I think it is. And I'm taking advantage of it while it's here. And a low ass catch rate isn't gonna help. I wonder if a boomerang will work. Okay. Ooh, heart. God damn it, get off of there. He's not letting me in. Okay. Just, nope, of course. I'm not surprised I didn't catch it, but still. It is a shame. I gotta stop running into these. They're just so easy to run into. Okay. Okay. Another heart. Oh, another heart. Yes. I wasted an arrow, but that's fine. We're almost at max arrows again. Nope. Ah, goddammit. He is not letting me. Alright, that's it. I am red Link now. Alright, well, being Red Link doesn't help for shit, because I can't get my four Links into place. Come on. Yes! Yes, Red Link! What? What is this madness? I have the power of a god, I have an unstoppable might! How could I lose to a child? Boom, 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 boom. And he's dead. You did it! Impressive! Now, quickly, we must break Kel's curse on Zelda. I like how he changes color as well. So, Komodo, now you have all the power of four swords. You must rescue Princess Zelda to normal. Hello. Yo, what's up? Komodo, thank you so much for saving me. When I was turned to stone, I saw visions of you as if in a dream. It looks like the curse has been broken. I'm glad we made it in time. No, the castle's collapsing. It's so dangerous here. Quickly, we must escape from the castle. I like how he's red for the final cutscene, or assuming to be the last cutscene. The door's been blocked. We have no choice. Head back to the sanctuary. I don't know how to get back to the sanctuary. Is she gonna die? Maybe. Zeldas are known to do that. Actually, that's not true. I don't think it's... No, I'm turning red from red to green! You will not escape, boy. Now you will see the true power of the Light Force, for I have become Body, the master of this world. Well, this is a cool looking boss now. Now we're talking. Or at least I know it's like just an eyeball with like more features, but I still think it looks way better than what he was. I'm dead. Ah, he just should have pushed me off, eh? Jesus! Jesus, I haven't even figured out the damage of me yet. How much? Okay, I have one more fairy. I could try using this. That hand is a real pain, Gamora. Perhaps one of the gizmos you carry around will do something. Well, I'm trying. Okay. 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 Aha! Okay. I figured it out, but it might be a little too late. I'm really lost most of my fairies. Let me in! I don't need to see. This is all I need. Fine, I've been convinced. I need to see. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna win this round. Especially because he keeps doing shit like that. Stop it! I have a quarter of a heart. Come on. Okay. Come on. Aha! Okay, figured it out. That's a bad phase. I can't get him there. Wait, what the hell? Oh, I didn't know if the Utterlings got hit. That counted as me? What madness? Okay, where's this gonna spawn me? Alright, well, I assume it's gonna... Oh, I have to go all the way back up to the top? Do I have to do this from the first phase again? Yeah, okay. If I'm gonna have to do it from the first phase, let me go stock up on fairies again.
Fairies...
No. I mean, the fight should go... I didn't mean to come down here. Bum, bum, ba-dum, 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 ba-dum. Keep going, keep going. Oh, the, even I forgot the cat. The cat's gone too. Okay, one more. Yeah, one more. Let me just capture a few of you. Okay. Come on. Okay. God, right when I figured out, I was like, I figured it out way too late. Excuse me. I have to go fight this guy. I have such vivid memory of this area specifically. I don't know why, but just the castle area. I remember sneaking just for fun, like around the guards. But I have such trouble remembering everything else about this game. Oh my god, he just didn't say the same thing. That looks like it. I hate it. I hate this guy. Look how much damage I took just from this one guy. It's the worst. I'm not too worried about the bosses that much anymore. It just still sucks. Yeah. Boom. Can't believe it put me all the way back here. Let me grab this. Okay, what the hell's up with these spawns? I actually do want to catch most of these things, like the Cresselia and stuff. This is like the fifth It's like the third Cresselia. We're actually popping off with the legendaries all of a sudden. I want that Cresselia. Oh my god, finally. Legendary! Cammy, if you catch this Cresselia, this is like my third Cresselia trying. If you catch it first try, I'm gonna be a little salty. Only a little bit. Or a lot, we'll see. Ultra Ball. Also, are you running out of Ultra Balls? Because I've been using a bunch, and I'm almost out, I'm pretty sure. Okay. There's a fairy here. Yeah. Do you have enough to buy more? I'd imagine so, but I don't want to assume. No one caught it. God, that, what's up with Cresselia? Why even show up to stream Cresselia if you don't want to be caught? I'm telling you, we're going to get one more Cresselia and it's also not going to be caught. Okay. Oof. I'm on fire. Forgot. Is that it? Yeah, okay. Yeah, they're expensive, but we're still not catching the legendary, so... Like I said, we've only caught... Goji and I caught a Tapu Lele, and that's it. We haven't caught any other legendaries. I've been going for all of them, because of course I'm streaming, so I want to. And it's not going well. Oh my god. Yeah. Okay, the back one, yep. Yeah. Come on. Oh, the what? Okay. Excuse me? Let's look for some hides. Hey, buddy. Come on. Okay, so that means it's these four. Come on. No! Okay. Is that it? Yes, okay, cool. Now we can move on. What is this madness? Now we just have to fight the last phase. Yeah.
What?
Free! Freedom! We got. Yo, this place is about to explode. We gotta get out of here quick. This place is still about to explode. I like how she just runs when I roll. Alright, we're back to where we were. Oh, I could have gone down here. I could have gone down here. Yep, I could have gone down here for a refill on health and everything, and I didn't. Bombs, health, everything, and I just didn't come down here. Well, I also didn't think there was going to be a third phase, if I'm being honest. I thought this was just a cool escape sequence, like when Samus escapes the Brimstar. Corms. Where is it? Oh my god, I can't believe the real one escaped me. I couldn't. God, I can't get by! I couldn't get by! There we go. Oh, it's trapped. Hand the other arm. Hand the other arm over. There we go. I'm out. Probably should grab that. Oh, I didn't get all of them. Come on. Okay. There we go. God damn it. Fools! Aye, but the life force, my power, I had such power. He's exploding. What's that? Murdered him. Hey! Komodo, thank goodness you're safe. You defeated Bati, you were so brave, but we've lost so much. The castle, all those people. Hmm? this? The curse of the feeding body seems to have broken the curse he cast upon me. Allow me to introduce myself to you, Princess Zelda. My name is Ezlo, Master of the Minish Lord and Sorcery. The Mage's Cap was my creation, but its limitless power has caused nothing but trouble for your kind. Is there any way you can forgive me? I know many have fallen and much of the castle has been destroyed, but it is too soon to give in to despair. The curse on me is broken and Zelda still possesses some of the Light Force. Perhaps together we can do something to make things right. If one with just a heart, wears this cap, things can be made right again. Princess Zelda, let your wishes made real. It looks like the castle's back in order. I gotta save those people. They were just stone. Oh, the monsters disappeared too. That's a blessing. Look, the castle, all the people who have turned to stone, they're back to normal. The hat is falling apart, it's overflowing with the power of life. That has the power to turn the thoughts of its wearer into reality. Body's heart was filled with evil, and that reflection of it became. But it seems Zelda's pure heart, coupled with the hat's power, has created a miracle. It looks like it's time for us to come apart, has come. The miniature opens but once for every century, and soon it must close. I must leave both of you and return to my homeland. I know I've caused you much suffering, but the evil one's power has withered. The power of Princess Zelda herself has restored the light of Hyrule. Welcome, Otto. My journey with you has been exciting, to say the least. In fact, I'm more than just a little sad that we must part ways now. Please accept this. A regular hat. Heh, you know, I've never actually seen you wearing a cap until now. It suits you, little hero. Take care. Ah, he turned shiny. Farewell, my friend. No! Bird hat! I miss him. Why have you abandoned me? Hey, we beat the game. We did it. We're heroes. We have beaten the game. Is this skippable? Nope. But hell yeah, we beat the game. Ezlo! What a good Bert hat. He's a good guy. Woo! Ew! A Machop! How dare it spawn in general. But woo, we beat the game. But also, I noticed that Machop in it was gross. There's Ezlo and Link. God, I'm so happy we beat this game. Artwork by Haruki Sutsugo. Look at little Link. Doing his best. He's doing his best. He really is.
Dun, dun. 1 second.
I don't know who this guy is. I feel like I'm supposed to remember. Do they all have tails?
Du, 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 du.
This is Vadi. I know that one. Nobody caught the Machop. God, he's so mad. Why you gotta be so mad? He also called me little hero, even though I'm like 10 times his size. Oh, the giant guy, that's so cool. Giant choo choo. Kicked his ass. Thus did Komodo's quest come to an end. But surely it's not the end of Zelda and Komodo's adventures in Hyrule. The legend will continue. As long as the power of the Light Force echoes through the ages. A new herald shall rise, or something like that. I'm curious if Four Swords is a sequel to this game. Sequel to Minish Cap? Yeah, save. About the Oh, this is a prequel to Legend of Zelda Four Swords. If Vadi and the Light Force have to dream. Okay, this is takes me back to before the fight. That's cool. I didn't know this was a sequel to Four Swords, because Four Swords is a great game. I also didn't realize Vati is the villain in both of them. Who's the villain in Legend of Zelda 3 Swords or whatever? Triforce Sword or something like that. Nice. Wait, now that we defeated that guy, can we go talk to... Wait, how do we... We're missing how many heart pieces? 8 heart pieces. Are we gonna go for them? Probably not. Maybe I'll do it off stream, but I don't see the point in doing it on stream. I want to go talk to the giant Gora. Yeah, I didn't mean to travel here, but whatever. I'll get the job done. That's cool. I didn't know Vadi was the villain in both. That's... Hey. Welcome. Oh, what a tiny Gora you are. You made the big Goron happy with the unexpected visit to... Oh, what? You already have? Is that by any chance a shield? Well, among its Goros, who knows well the taste of steel, they're considered a fine delicacy, little girl. Please, Goro, let me nibble on a corner, would you? I'll give it just back as soon as you have a tiniest taste. Won't you please just let me have a bite, a lick, a tiny crumb? Okay. But little one, if I eat it, you will no longer have a shield. Do you mind? No, it's fine. Really? Goro? Thank you, Goro. I'll dig right in. Nom nom nom. Slurp? Delicious. Oh, a deep, rich taste surpasses even the great praise I've heard. Nom nom. Slurp. Delicious. Few bites. Alright, he ate my shield. Do I leave and come back? Do 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 do. Do I have to bring him another shield? Hi, bees! Oh, you want another shield, eh? Oh, we just beat this game! So we can go home. We just beat it, now I'm just kind of exploring. I don't know if I'm gonna collect the last 8 heart pieces. I don't know where they are, and I don't know where to look. But hell yeah! Did you have a good day at work at least? Sure. Maybe? Sure, I'm down. Hold up. I'm just gonna keep exploring. I would like to buy this shield. I need to go feed it to a giant man. No, we were about to end stream anyways, so hold up. 1 second, I'll meet you there. I just want to keep feeding this big guy because he's a sweetheart and I want to feed him. Hold up. Travel. Hey, I brought you another shield. I'm here to feed you. Wait, do you want another shield? Wait, what do you want from me? I'm looking it up. Giant Goro Minish Cap. If the Goro quest is not completed, Link must do so. To do so, the Goro quest, go to Long Long Ranch, okay? Once the quest, Link should fuse the kingdom with the Goron on the far right. This makes Giant Goro appear atop body. Once Link has submitted to save the game and go to the Regarding Goron, he will request Link to give him a shield. Link should give it to him and wait a while. Upon returning, the Goro will give Link a mirror shield. Well? Hell yeah, okay. Let me wrap up stream since this guy, I have to wait a while for him. Alright, thank you to everyone who's watching the stream. It really means a lot to me. If you're not already following, please follow. It would also mean a lot to me. You can join our Discord and about page of the channel. Besides that, thank you to everyone who was here to watch me beat this game. It was a good time. I really enjoyed it. It was like a childhood memory returning once again. But I am gonna be ending stream. And thank you to everyone. Goodbye, everyone. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.